Hey guys, what's up? It's Sam Bob Tech, and today I'm going to show you guys how to enable hidden folders or files. So these files here that are like dimmed a little bit, they are hidden files. Now, hidden files are files that you can't see on your computer because of like safety issues, and if you delete them, you may mess up your system. Now, why would you want them up for like a minute or so? Well, when you're jailbreaking an iPod or any kind of device, you're unlocking it, you may have to drag and drop a file into one of those hidden folders, and you can't see that without the tip. So you're gonna go into your start menu and click control panel. Now you are gonna go to appearance and personalization, and go to folder options and show hidden folders and files. Now you would probably have don't show hidden files, folders, or drives checked. You're going to change it to show hidden files, folders, and drives. And you can check these if you want to. You can check hide empty drives from computer folder. You may have to uncheck those three. These ones you don't have to worry about. It's just these three at the top. So you can leave like your protective operating system files off if you want. But if you want them on, just leave everything up. You may get a warning, but whatever. Then just click OK. And you should see you have those two on your desktop or something like that. Let's go to your computer, local disk. And you should see that you have these dimmed folders there, because those are hidden folders that are now being shown. So remember to rate, comment, subscribe, guys, and I'll see you guys later.